The Northwest Arkansas Naturals are part of a minor league system touted by many baseball experts to be the deepest talent pool in professional baseball. But one would think that talent is only as valuable as the coaches who can develop it. And that's where Naturals pitching coach Larry Carter comes in, and he always has something to say.
Hey, here we go. Come on.
Just like spring training, you just threw four fastballs for balls. Throw your breaking ball. Hey, just get your aggressiveness back, your good aggressiveness, okay, to where you're making good quality pitches. You're probably just overthrowing a little bit right now, okay? That's all you're doing right now. Just get back into yourself, settle in now. Tell Blake Johnson to go ahead and get ready. Let me know when he's ready. You're getting in a lot of bad counts with your fastball. Mm-hmm. I mean, a lot of hitters counts. A lot of ball ones, a lot of ball two. All you got to do is turn them counts around, just be more aggressive. Go to the breaking ball. That helps him pull it down in there and get down in front. That boy, come on.
He has a lovely singing voice. Special thanks to Coach Larry Carter. Now the Naturals trailed San Antonio all evening and lose the opener 3-2. Christian Colon with the first home run of 2011. It was a solo shot. Actually went 2-for-4 with both RBI. The series continues tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.